Duchess, I'm not feeling great.
This is all my fault.
Solomon, no.
Find Polly this new body. I'll tell you everything I know about Crane and his treasure.
Thank you. Jen.
Mama.
Oh. Well now, what do we have here? Are you another ghost? I cannot bring you the peace you require, spirit. Leave me be. Must we, spirit? Oh, so be it. Welcome to Duncan and Duncan's, Appalachia's premier robotics dealer. I am Skinner. How may I help you, alleged member of the living? Assaultrons are military-grade hardware, my professed liveling. As such, all of our machines have already been spoken for. Outstanding deal with the United States military just waiting for pickup. You understand. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot. The price of such a machine, even before its noted uptick in demand, was in the millions of dollars. Bottle caps? Actual trash? Then it's likely safe to presume the amount you'd need to offer is in the mid-10 figures. Is that so? Mr. Duncan are so very risk-averse. Fine. Here, you may collect it upstairs. Fool. Not for purchase, no. The mint-condition Protectron and handy bodies we have on the premises have been spoken for. And our resupplier is already desperately late with our latest shipment. I do hope you understand. By all means. Excuse me. Entrance into the showroom is for customers only.
Oh, you've truly done it this time, Jonathan. This numeric obsession of yours will be our ruin. You've reminded me multiple times it's the only house in the city with that number. But leveraging our only... You what? Oh, don't be a... Fine. Skinner!
Yes, Mr. Duncan.
My brother refuses to continue our discussion without his evening tea, because he is a petulant child. Do fetch him some so we can be done with this.
Mr. Duncan, I hardly mean to be rude, but where exactly would you like me to bring this tea?
To my brother, you imbecile!
Your brother? At the cemetery?
What on earth are you talking about? Go downstairs, make his tea, and bring it to the desk directly in front of you where he is seated!
Sir, there's no one there.
Well, you don't see him?
No, sir.
Well, that simply won't do. Skinner, fetch my toolkit. You're clearly malfunctioning.
Very well, sir.
If I encounter any damage in those showrooms, you should expect a bill.
I should be the boss. I really should.
Thank you. It's quiet on the road. Thinking back far, so far, can almost remember something. Bombs, explosions. Should have traded instead. Okay, trade. Charlie the Moo Moo is best trade partner. Always wants same thing. Greens, safety, easy stuff. Cheap too. Delivery service, same day, maybe, or not, you never know, me neither. Squish, squish, pop, pop, crush, crush. This is the good life. This for that, that for this. Before, no good trades. Maybe this time is better. One day, we find the thing we want, Charlie, my Moo Moo. One day, then we move off somewhere else. Quiet, calm, count our caps, eat meat, and get you some greens forever. One day. Time to play Moo Moo's favorite game. Follow that smell. Free stinkers. That way, Moo Moo! That way! Smarty said once, trade better than kills. Easy. Live to trade again. Think about it. For this. best walking foods. Dried meat. Roast meat. Charred meat. Skewered meat. Squishy meat. Crispy meat. Fishy meat. Stinky meat. Rotten meat. Icky meat. Brown meat. Seasoned meat. Salty meat. Slimy meat. Sticky meat. Sugary meat. Meaty meat. Chewy meat. Gamey meat. Fatty meat. Frozen meat. Burnt meat. Spicy meat. Chopped meat. Stringy meat. Red meat. Wormy meat. Mashed meat. Peppered meat. Did I miss any moo-moo? Huh? Greens? Oh yeah. And green stuff for moo-moo. Killing is good, but trading is better. Easier. Charlie the Moo Moo picks all the good spots to trade. Promise! Trade.
Hey, you got one. Signal's coming through loud and clear.
You know, I don't throw the word hero around a lot. Come over here and let's discuss, huh? Now, I presume you found something that'll work for someone with my natural charm and gravitas? Now that's what I like to hear. Seriously, thank you for sticking your neck out for me.
It's true. You've worked real hard putting things right for us. None of us are going to forget what you've done. But that really just leaves one last topic for us to discuss, doesn't it? Crane, you ready to listen? I'm just warning you, I can't guarantee you're going to be happy with what I'm about to say. Yes, at least, well, it's better I walk you through the whole thing at once. You ready to hear it? All right, then. Follow me. So, I've known where Crane is. I know where his treasure is, but, well, there's a problem. Honey? You awake? You want to give him a little nudge? Says anymore. Boy is key.
Jesus, Duchess.
Over and over.
That thing's been up here the whole time?
That thing is Crane, Solomon. And what exactly would you have liked me to do with him?
Put it out of its misery. Those things are killers, Duchess. Paulie and I have the scars to prove it.
I don't recall yielding the floor to debate here. You agree with me, don't you? You're not serious.
Duchess, please. Let us fix this. None of us here are safe while that thing's alive.
I know. You're right. I couldn't. Please. Just make it quick.
Of course. Unless you want to take care of it. Okay.
You two mind if we just take a moment?
Of course not, Duchess.
Thank you. According to that map, the treasure is in some kind of special cache tucked away inside Gauley Mine, sealed away behind a keycard locked door.
Gauley Mine? That's where Paulie and I tracked the Scorched.
Son of a... Does that... Did Crane lure those damn things here when he found the cache?
Suppose we don't need to feel so bad anymore.
Solomon, too damn soon.
Sorry.
Now, this cache. I tried to check it out myself, but I didn't get real far. You're already intimately acquainted with Gauley, so I suspect you've got the best shot at actually laying hands on whatever's in there. So, here are my terms. I will let you keep said map and access card. No strings attached. As payment for everything you've done for us. But I need your word you'll come back. And buy a drink every now and then. Good. Now, there anything else you want to discuss before heading out? I'll be fine. This is just the world we got now. A lesson I keep seeming to forget. Lucky for me, I just happen to have access to a variety of mind-altering substances. So, I'll bounce back. But thank you for asking. No idea, sweetheart. He was only ever here alone. If he did have kids, well, they're long gone. Maybe I have great vision. Maybe he wore shirts with too many buttons undone. Maybe. You don't need an answer to that question. You got what you needed. What say you let a lady maintain her air of mystery? Good luck. Back from the hunt, huh? Question I could answer for you?
It was the right thing. Putting down Crane.
Detected. Registration complete. Countermeasures disabled. You may now present Pip-Boy at access point.
don't like the fog. And just a mist makes it harder to see.
Cheers, friend.
Thank you.
Well, well. We've been having a little discussion with your friends here. Word around the water cooler is you found Crane's treasure. Good for you. Time to cover your end of the...
What the hell? We gotta trespass?
You and I have a little chat while I try and stop my hands from shaking.
Oh god, I've had lousier nights than this. Not a lot, though.
I guess that went about as well as it could have. Though I do wish maybe you hadn't struck a deal with them in the first place. At least they're out of our hair. For the time being. Oh, my mistake. You took the words right out of my mouth. But don't think I don't grasp what we all owe you. It's more that, well... Solomon, you think you and Bessie can go grab Polly's new ride sooner rather than later?
I can make it happen, Duchess.
Attaboy. Well, honey, I'm real sorry Crane's leads didn't pan out quite like we'd hoped. And while I can't magic up a better treasure for you, what I will do is foot you a discount. You'll never pay full price here while I'm still above the ground. Really, it's about the least I could do at this point. Oh, and I nearly forgot. Once we got the power back on, we started picking up this broadcast. Some woman claiming to be an overseer of one Vault 76. I thought it might pique your interest. I can't tell you if she is who she claims she is, but I figured if anyone could sort it out, well, it was going to be you. Honestly, thank you. We're on our feet now because of you. You take care of yourself out there, honey. One wayward soul to another.
Ladies and gentlemen, that
Thank you. Welcome to the Pumpkin House!